What's cracking? Where T at?
Right there.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right.
What's up?
Listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah?
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes' guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay?
When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah.
Okay? We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dawg.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right. The masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Let's go, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
There they are! Incoming! Get ready to do your thing! All right, Mike, move it!
Get moving, Em! Block both lanes of traffic! Stop the truck and keep it stationary.
I'm stopped. You're on, F.
Sanitation aren't meant to be here today.
Hey, man, I got these motherfuckers!
Make it happen. Plant the sticky bomb.
I'm doing it!
F, get away from the door. Blow the doors. Everyone out! Let's go! On the ground, now! Move it!
My fucking ears! I'm fucking deaf, you complete prick!
Clean out the van. I got the guards.
The alarm's been tripped. The cops will be swarming here in 10 seconds. You better run!
Shut the fuck up!
Come on! Good to go!
Sounds like they coming in numbers, homie!
They got a panic button, all right! Whole lot of cops on the way!
F, get in cover by those barriers! I'm pulling
right,
up
F,
here!
Stay in cover there! I'll be up here! Fuck! Fall back! We'll never get out of here! We got a whole position!
Hey, this gonna be a nasty motherfucker, man!
I got your back! You're standing low!
I'm up here, watching over you, boys!
Watch out!
Back left of the loading area. 5-0 coming at us. Back left of the loading area, man. The cops gonna mash us. Hey, it's them or us. We put these cops down and we move on. Weather the storm, hold tight! All we gotta do is ride this out.
Snipers, they're going down!
Up there, man, on the roof! Take these snipers out, all done, dog! Got that motherfucker!
You're a big
fucking... I dropped that fucking cop!
Shooter one is down.
Damn, that's some tight-ass work, homie. You cold, my nigga.
There goes the second shooter.
Hey, we're about to get assassinated by LSPD.
Yeah, what's up, man? You gotta do something.
Rooftop is clear of shooters.
They're coming from the left.
I'm out of ammo.
I'd stay out of my line of fire.
Come on, we need a window. This one's out of it!
You're a big fucking germ.
Hey, he mashed!
Spell
motherfucker!
You're a big fucking jerk!
Keep him down! I dropped that fucking cop!
Shit, you look after yourself, dog, all right?
Out, man.
Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro.
5 top quality scores.
Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let them know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
Mm-hmm.